The mission of our channel has always been to provide our viewers with impartial evidence, found through ruthless logic, visual investigation, and expeditions to ancient sites, far too advanced to have been constructed by said culprits within currently known history, that being post-Ice Age man. Highly precise, highly advanced, or often enormous megalithic features, which not only exposes deliberate inaccuracies regarding currently guarded, staunchly defended, and academically regurgitated explanations of our history as a whole. The ancient Egyptians' construction of the Great Pyramids, for example, is not only argued as true by those who themselves have experienced this same conditioning, and to never allow intellectual deviation. We are taught by nearly every influential medium, every aspect of historical study, an incomplete tale of events. For once anyone begins to question the legitimacy or the mainstream explanation for these sites and the construction events they would have been, it naturally leads to one unraveling more and more enigmas, anomalies, and inconsistencies within not only the tale of Giza, but countless aspects of currently pushed explanations for so many sites that contain, to this day, unexplained, remarkably precise, often ingenious methods of construction, all ignored by academia as a whole. For not only is Khufu's pyramid 6.5 million tons polar to this unimaginably enormous undertaking it must have been to cut, move, and use so many stones at that location, with a plateau also argued by some as having artificial origins. Longyu Cave in China is yet another enormous ancient unexplained site, similar to Derinkuyu, another ancient underground city found within Turkey. Longyu Cave has a staggeringly huge inner footprint, the many millions of metric tons of stone hollowed out to create the cave system has never been located. Stone cut using a tool which left an intriguing yet highly recognizable mark simply gone, excavated, and transported away somehow. We have always attempted to provide accurate information, and although we have our own opinions on said subjects, we feel it is far more important to convey all information, so that we all have an opportunity to come to our own conclusions based upon all the findings made during investigations. We attempt to provide that which we were, and still are, all being starved of. The whole picture was obscured from us, never actually teaching us how to apply our critical capacity to question the legitimacy of what we are told, but to push buttons, repeat information, and pull levers. Our mission is to share as many events as can be found regarding the technological advancement and also the possible true age of man, to prove beyond any reasonable doubt that not only have humans been around far longer than currently attested, but we, as a species, not only have a far greater yet hidden history. Many specialists around the globe also believe that we display traits of a past, a mass trauma which subjected us to such a difficult existence that behavioral traits within humans became prevalent, demanded of by this hostile environment, some of which are still strongly displayed to this day within modern society. Although we have covered current problems with evolution theory in relation to the missing leaps between species, vertebrates, or phyla groups, natural selection is a completely different animal. For a behavioral trait to become prevalent, however, like some often displayed within societal behaviors, particularly when it comes to procreation or what we seek in a mate, are all indicative of a past experience of cataclysm. Our work's mission was initially to convey to the world as many aspects of history, still completely a mystery, and most importantly, to expose the conditioning and circulation of fallacies, which for decades deceived modern society of a true tale of the history of our planet, and especially our species. We began to notice that many of these ancient sites display similarities with each other, regardless of geographical distances. We have now identified countless sites which were undoubtedly the work of the same civilizations. Not only did these similarities show a sharing of technologies globally, thus proof of a global civilization, and due to having identified differentiations and similar features between certain sites, and the masonry techniques used therein, enabled us to make the first strongly supported successful identification of more than one lost civilization anywhere north of Giza's casing stones. Each subject we cover, not only adding a little bit more weight to our argument of past highly advanced civilization, but also expanding the field of evidence to prove its true case. It feels now that it is not an if, but rather a when, in regards to truly knowing our true history. As our understanding of this lost past grows, so does our understanding of ourselves. It is an endeavor which we find highly compelling.